totally go for an ice cream right now.
What are you guys plotting?
Huh?
Oh, shit. It's Frey.
You two really need to start getting your act together. You know that.
We won't be causing any more trouble. We promise.
Oh, fuck it. Let's go, Chrissy.
Be safe, girls.
Frey! Hey! I'm so glad I ran into you.
Hey.
I'm wondering if you want to take up some extra shifts. The foster kids have really taken to you.
Wow. Yeah. Great. They're great kids.
Wonderful. You are such a good role model for them. I have to run. Valette and Janesh got into some trouble last night.
Damn, really?
Hopefully they're going to release them into my custody, and then you'll talk to them for me?
Definitely.
Thanks, Frey. I'm going to email you your new hours.
For sure.
Oh, shoot. I'm late. I gotta hurry.
Wow. It's gonna be this sunny all week.
Maybe I'll skip the subway and walk today.
Hope Mom and Dad make it here on time.
Huh? Am I seeing things?
I just love buying gifts for people.
Hey! I'm so sorry I'm late.
Hi, you beautiful. Oh. Can you believe this weather, huh? Sitting outside in the middle of winter.
Global warming, it's...
Come on, darling, we're not saving the world today. Let's enjoy the moment, huh? Us being together. Oh, and it's... Well, it's almost your birthday, so... I hope you like it.
Thanks.
I love our mother-daughter lunches.
Hello, and welcome to the Athian. I'm afraid the coffee here is not authentic and full of artificial sweetness.
Wow. It's almost like you don't want us to drink here.
Yes, the owner is very duplicitous. Get out while you can.
I'm sorry. Excuse us.
This place is not what it seems. Wake up, Frey, before it's too late.
My goodness, how we ever got into this place. We need to vet their employees better, huh?
I never told him my name. Wait. Something's off. This... You... You... left me. You abandoned
it
me.
It had to be done. You must understand the sacrifice.
Sacrifice? I was a baby. Left to fend for myself, you have no idea what I went through. I have no sympathy for a mother who tosses her baby away like it's garbage. I am the victim here.
Sadly, we are all victims. Robbed of a life together, a life that would have taught you how to care for others.
It's overrated. I learned something that's far more important, and that's to look out for numero uno. This whole thing is a lie. And there's only one person capable of creating a false reality. Isn't that right, Olas? All right. Cut the bullshit and let me out of here.
You know I can't do that.
You created this, so I'll say it again. Cut the bullshit and let me the fuck out of here.
I will not accept the same fate as my sisters.
Frey! Finally!
Where the fuck have you been?
I will explain later. First, let's find a way out of this mad woman's nightmare.
Is she gone?
No. I can still feel her presence. We just can't see her. Be careful, Frey.
I'll try. But we need to get the fuck out of this shithole. What's with the lamp? This isn't from the New York I know.
If anything seems out of place, it's probably a hint of what's behind the illusion.
My ace in the hole! We got this! Eat shit! They all disappeared when I broke the lamp.
It must have been amplifying her illusory powers somehow.
All right, point me to the exit. I just want out of this illusion.
Unfortunately, it's not quite that simple. This is Olas's world. We have no choice but to play by her rules. Just keep moving for now. We'll work it out as we go along.
Copy that. Heads up! Whoa! There you are! Yeah! Got you on your toes now! Must have been connected to the lamp somehow.
To reach you directly.
So it was you sending me all those weird messages.
The lamp. That should weaken Olas's influence.
Aha! Ooh, felt that. There's so many of them.
Don't waste time fighting them all.
Mm.
think about clearing out those nuisances up above you first. See if you can find a way out of here. Sure how exactly, but I think the monsters are protecting it.
So we need to get rid of them first? Great, got it.
The lantern's unprotected! Something's not right. Quickly, Frank! Destroy the lantern!
Stop hurting it, Frank!
Olivia? No. It can't be. You're not real.
Snap out of it, Frey. Olivia died, remember?
Another barrier?
Looks like Olas's handiwork. Seems to be moving quite quickly.
Yeah, but let's not forget it. This city is my turf. We're the ones with the advantage here.
Beat the ones connected to the lamp.
That's not doing much.
Give that lamp one more.
Try this for size. My ace in the hole! Did you hear something?
I believe it came from near the cavern.
Maybe the alley? I've been here before, in more ways than one.
The memory of the good old days in New York?
Something like that. Call it deja vu. Except this time, I can fight back. This one looks stronger than the others.
Then you'll just have to show it we're not to be messed with.
Exactly what I was thinking. I am on a roll right now. This'll do it.
Olas is trying to use your guilt against you. Don't let her get inside your head.
Imagine if I had magic before.
Keen to revisit the past?
Not exactly. It's just thinking, that's all. Hindsight's a beautiful thing.
I see.
Let me out of this place!
Go ahead, jump.
I
you would be better off. Isn't that what you believe? I can see it so clearly in your mind. You feel you lack purpose. A place in the world. I mean, who would miss you? Who cares if you live or die?
I care.
They will let you down. They always do in the end, just as you have let others down. Auden, Johidi, people of Sipal, and Homer. Better if you die here. Now. No one will ever even have to know.
Don't listen, Frey. I care. I'm with you.
No. No. No, this is another one of your mind games. Isn't that right, Olas? What's the matter? Too scared to face me yourself?
Shit.
Olas is trying to keep you here. If you die here, you'll be trapped forever.
Great. Look. If it looks like she's getting to me again...
I'll be here to make you see sense, don't worry.
Here it comes. I have a bad feeling about this. Whoa!
Get back!
Don't let it force you into an unfavorable position. Fred, are you all right?
Kinda.
What do you gain by saving Athia? The others, they use you for their own ends. Both Scylla and Far died by your hand, but I have no intention of killing you. I just want you to sleep.
Got you on your toes now. That'll do it.
I see your weariness. Your burden to bear. There is no need to suffer. Let me keep you safe.
How about this?
Surrender to the corruption.
So you can trap me in this surrealist shit show? No thanks. Huh? The ground's shaking.
She's up to something.
Hey!
You can predict when it's about to strike. Pay attention to what you can feel and hear. Strike while it's down!
Come!
This should do the trick. Great! It's invisible. Just what I needed.
If you don't stop whining, you'll never hear it coming.
The truth is a double-edged sword.
Incoming! In front of you!
You could have it all.
And Tyson, you got one thing wrong. I hate coffee.
Ha! Escaping this reality is beyond your means.
Try this for size.
In front of you!
Damn it!
Ignore her. We can do this.
Yep. What's that weird light?
Something nasty, I'm sure. Be careful.
I'm not gonna let you feed me your bullshit!
In front of you!
Try this for size. Whoa!
They're very close up. She'll try to get inside your head.
Hell yeah!
In front of you!
I feel faint.
Stay with me, Frey.
Guess you weren't such hot shit after all.
I thought its death would free us from this illusion, but nothing's changed.
Wait, you're not saying we're stuck here forever? Judgment time!
If I teach you one thing, Frey,
Huh?
It will be that nothing but despair awaits you.
What the? That thing's supposed to be dead. Now I can't hear anything.
Really? What about now?
Cov? Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you just fine.
Oh, okay, my hearing's back.
When this dream comes crashing down, you will be buried.
You look stronger than before. Keep your eyes open.
Oh, damn! Oh, fuck!
Ray, hang in there.
I can't see anything!
Just calm down. It can't last forever. Well, can you see yet?
Yeah. Right in the sweet spot.
Ray, are you with me?
I am not giving up.
Try a different spell. Focus on the ground.
Okay. Magic's back to normal.
Glad to hear it. Care to start putting it to use? Doing all right?
Just peachy. Gotcha. I can't. Worth a shot. Thanks for coming, but this party's over.
Exeunt stage left. Ha! It gets worse the longer you're in it.
Here we go again. Ha! We got this.
You'll need some new tricks if you want to outsmart us.
Try this for size. Ooh, that's gotta hurt. Look, I'm blind again.
You'll just have to rely on your ears.
What do you think I am, a bat?
It's that force field again, Frey.
I noticed. Stay away, right?
Precisely.
And I'm back. Wanna see a magic trick?
You might try thinning their numbers a little. Dodge at just the right moment. you notice? The clones look slightly different from the original.
Ugh.
Are you all right?
What the hell was that?
Tanta Olas used her abilities to penetrate your psyche. She exploited your deepest desires. But it's over now.
Are you sure?
Yes, this is reality.
Okay, and where in reality are we exactly?
Well, by the looks of it, Visoria. Olas's realm.
Is that her castle?
I believe so. Anyway, what next?
We're going after her. Hey, Cuff. This place isn't much to look at, huh?
The entire realm is usually under the sway of Olas's powers. Not much need for decoration when you can make it appear however you please.
Well, whatever fate shit she conjures up this time, she's still going down. Weird. There was a part of Tanta. I don't know, sane? Lucid.
I don't see how. The corruption has been wearing away at the Tanta's minds for years now.
Yeah, just all that stuff about sacrifices and victims. You think there was any truth behind it?
She's broken inside. She was playing with your emotions. She would have said anything to keep you under her spell.
I guess. So what happens after?
After what?
Say I kill all the Tantas, then what?
Their mad rule is over. You win.
Okay, great, but what happens then? To Athia, I mean.
Why does that matter?
Well, look around you. The place is screwed. It's not like, poof, all better. The break stays even when the Tantas die. It just stops getting worse.
What's the matter? Still disoriented from the illusion?
No, I was just thinking.
Do tell.
Well, you were right about doing this before we go after Cinta.
Say that again.
Why?
Oh, just something about you were right.
Shut up. This'll be a good one. Can't wait to show this to the kids.
They'll certainly have plenty to be excited about.
At last!
Yes, very fortuitous timing, I must say.
Let's do this.
Up. Now.
Aw, come on! 5 more minutes! I changed my mind. I want to rest some more.
We're up now. Come on, let's shake a leg.
You wouldn't be saying that if you knew how comfy that bed was.
Don't let them outflank you.
Not gonna happen.
Look out! Well, do something.
My ace in the hole. All right.
Do you think you might consider getting hit a little less?
What do you think I am? Superhuman? Right in the sweet spot. Whoa. Take that. Gotcha.
Maybe don't go charging into the minute.
Sure. Thanks for the heads up. Oh, this This'll do it. There!
You feel pain, you know.
Let me guess. Mentally, at least.
You know me so well.
Started.
Big talk for someone who finds it small fry.
Oh, that's gotta hurt. This'll do it. Judgment time!
Yeah!
This'll do it! Right on the money! Might wanna run!
Come on!
Starting to enjoy this.
Is it close?
Not really, no.
We're here.
That really was miraculously fast.
Thinking of making something?
All right, let's move.
Yes, we've a long way to go yet.
Ugh, you killer.
Okay, what do you say? Kick some ass, take some names?
Feeling a little bloodthirsty, are we? Fancy your chances?
I'll give it my best shot.
Oh!
careful. These are the Tanta's chosen.
Hope they're not as annoying as the boss. We got this. To be one tough customer.
I'd say you're becoming reasonably deadly, yes. There's no one around. Did you do something to annoy them all?
What didn't I do?
Did you find something? I believe the prison where they kept the worst of Athia's wrongdoings was somewhere in this realm.
Great. Now I like it even less.
Something to do with the rap sheet, you mentioned?
That'll teach you.
Yeah, what he said. Try this for size. Ugh. Oh, this one. Huh. This'll do it.
Be very satisfying facing enemies of this caliber.
Yeah, it does feel kind of pointless.
Consumables?
I'll try not to consume them all at once. Why are we here again?
Please tell me you're joking. Another day's adventure awaits.
Sound like what we're doing is fun.
Forgive me for trying to lighten the mood.
Got him. Hell yeah! Might as well pocket this. Wonder how long this thing's been here.
Certainly longer than you've been alive. The break is getting worse.
Meaning we're fucked?
That's rather up to you.
Oh, this one.
I sometimes wonder what you think I'm here for, you know.
I sometimes wonder how come a little guy like you makes such a good shield. Good, right?
I wouldn't say good exactly. That's quite a fight.
You're gonna love this! You're fucking kidding me!
Learn to take your time!
Much obliged.
Well, finish the job!
Yeah, no need. Get the fuck out of here, right?
Get out of the way.
Yeah. All right.
I don't like the look of this. Somebody loves you.
This'll do it. Whoa! Nope, not working. Now that's what I call a pick-me-up.
Glad you're feeling on top of your game. I'm fine.
Oh, yeah. Try this for size. Ah, this isn't over. And we're back.
That seems to have had the desired effect.
Good. Because it tasted like crap. My ace in the hole! not doing much.
You certainly picked up some nice little tricks.
I'd imagine you'll have this wrapped up pretty quickly.
Yep, no sweat. Incoming!
Thank you.
avoiding attacks would be better than using me to fend them off.
Aww. Or you might get a little scratch.
Now's your chance.
On it! I think I might be getting a taste of this stuff.
There are words, and I've been tested.
You hear that?
Frey, stay with me.
Damn it. Oh, come on. Yup. Yeah. Bullseye. Take that. That's it.
Middling, I suppose.
I'll give you middling, asshole.
I always miss the commotion when there's no one around, don't you?
Believe me, you're plenty of commotion all by yourself.
What's that sound? Huh. What's this? How far now?
We're getting closer.
Why are we here again?
Please tell me you're joking. There are slightly more of them than I'd like.
This will be a pushover.
You were almost flying there.
Woo! Yeah!
Thank you.
Is the break getting worse?
Possibly. Watch where you're going.
Yeah. Why do I get the feeling a cat is watching us?
Well, there's a... I sense something distinctly unpleasant.
Good kitty.
Goodness, you're a regular cat chomper. panicking and find somewhere safe.
On it! This'll do it. Ha! You still with me?
I can prove it with a quick clip round the ear, if you like.
Try it and die. Here.
That really was miraculously fast.
Ooh, that was sweet.
Possible.
Yes, finally.
Well done, I suppose.
Might as well pocket this. Yeah, you like that, don't you? Just a few minutes more, please.
Do what you like.
Thinking of making something?
All right, let's move.
Yes, we've a long way to go yet.